Since there's power overflow, you can start by building maxes and upgrading one. Won't have enough moss to finish it though. And also means you don't need to make hydro right away. It's a waste of moss and build power.
Not a typical cancer game.
How much energy are we overflowing?
I don't know, probably like 300 or something. Should kinda know by now, since I assume it's the same as the other map, since all of the copied code. They really like targeting that max.
They do.
It's a bit of a retard magnet for the RT.
Better than my factor.
Commander under attack, directed.
It's good that they're wasting fire on your AC. Jammer, I take it you want the max back?
No. Keep them. Just eco hard. I gonna need to have some help with the range upgrade soon, but...
Then I should start making hydro, I suppose.
Probably. I'm gonna try to get as much reclaim and stuff for you. Without walking into the PDs again.
Oh, you already have
that. Yeah.
Are you okay with the first PDs? Oh my god. That HP though.
Yes, but they're down. Well, the furthest one.
But I kind of like swap out my AC. Yes. Here, more energies.
Yes, thank you. But first.
That factory though. Nice to get rid of this stupid wall since they fucked with the Pathfinder for the enforcement system. No. 1 HQ is enough. Do you need energy or moss or something?
Moss. Still have enough moss energy. I'm reclaiming.
Some more moss from the bottom team? Two is about to be done here.
Good.
I will make flex, shields, and MMO. Alright, starting at 30 power.
Nice.
First flag is on its way. Hey, Jammer, say when you want the max, right? Oh my god, Chloe, could you not, like, put the factory next to the max? Energy, please. Energy on the sides. Huh? What? Okay, I was not expecting to get energy from you since you were on the upgrade that I'm assisting.
Okay. Let's move. In time. Very. Get the next max entropy to land.
Yeah, first I want to get the two.
This is hurting.
Under attack. successful, you're almost 50 damage.
The two ones are gone at least.
I'm moving in.
Jammer, can I give some units to you, to Micro?
Yep.
Shield positioning is important because of the air. Air tends to target the flag.
Can I get some mass?
I would really need some actually at the moment.
Okay.
I only have one mass income, so.
Jammer, you want max?
No. Keep it. I'll be just dodging bombers.
I'm halfway to day 3.
Build PDs on bottom now.
Yeah.
No, there's no need. I almost have the gate.
Can we get an radar so I can target the
missile launchers?
Me?
Yeah.
Sure.
Does somebody need mass?
Yes, me.
T2 radar, or at least T1 in front.
Trying.
I have to queue up. Building. We'll start the tier 3 power in a second, so would appreciate if people do not do energy intensive stuff for a little bit. Started.
Do you need mass?
Yes. Some scouting here would also be nice. Radar done. Not much power though.
Yes, but I do have something to aim for now. I'm taking fire so the fat boy doesn't. Fall back almost.
Can I get some transports delivered to my base, main base?
Mm-hmm. Yes, where's the main base? Alright.
Okay, the PD is almost down. Moving in again.
Anybody need mass?
I can use it. Good ships. Trying to get killed.
Come on, don't shoot the fucking ground.
If you have mouse, I can use it. What's the deal with the transports? I have some parts. Oh, okay, there's transports. Bottom team, you can also focus on. How? Getting the mass from here.
Yeah, I'm working on it.
Gemma, can I give you all units at the front?
Yes.
Trying to fight now.
I've got T2 transports left. If somebody need anything.
Jammer.
I will make more tier 3 punk.
Entropy, move your engine, your units up on bottom.
Energy, please. So what do we have here?
Struggling now.
Careful, Jammer, careful.
Oh, fuck, it's reclaiming. Yep, yep, yep.
Mass for intro.
Oh, there are artilleries here on the bridge.
Other region of field. Gonna be a problem.
I'm moving my missile launchers to here now. Hopefully.
I could use some transports. Actually, Chloe, I don't have the APM here. You get the... What the fuck?
Yeah,
no,
transport.
You transport my units over there. I have a bunch of forces in my base. Transport.
Experimental grids.
No, can
you're
you
doing
please,
hobbies.
Can you transport my parsies that are in my base? No, just transport them, man. With your transports. I gave the purses to you.
Huh? Who? Me?
Yeah, look over here.
Oh, yeah.
Anybody need moss?
No, I'm totally full.
Interfeed, can you assist with some engineers? Or...
Yeah.
I need the advanced. No, no. Useless.
Come on, Harveys.
Still a whole pile of
forces,
huh?
Yep.
Could you assist this one?
My AC is getting killed by air at the moment. What am I supposed to assist?
My nano.
Oh, I assisted the AC with that now. Oh, those reinforcements are a big pain.
Commander under attack.
Coming from the corner.
The top one, you mean?
Yeah.
I'll move back as soon as it's finished.
Ouch, hurts.
Commander under attack.
Bombers? Taking bombers? Where are they? Oh, this air is going to kill my SU, I think. Black bottom is that. Yeah. Can move this one further down? Okay, my issue is that.
Hey, it's shooting them already.
Yeah.
Where'd it come from? From here? Or
yeah, from this one? No, from here. I couldn't move my cruisers down.
Because there's a lot of crosshairs now.
Come on, fucking pathfinding, fuck you. Go die in hell.
Oh. I'm dying now also.
That's a problem.
I think they take the air at this point. He quits.
No.
So
I actually have a D3 air fracture.
Well, this map is painful.
Yeah.
How am I getting somewhere?
Quite a lot further this time.
Like, what to do against the Fosa?
There's the air, like I said.
So, like, UAF cannon ships.
Or a load of T2 gunships. Mm-hmm. For Sarah.
Also kind of a fat boy at this point, I'm pretty sure.
I think in the latest patch, the T3 gunships got more expensive, so the T2s are more beneficial.
Yeah. There's so many balance changes make survival more difficult. Like, the oldest one I remember is the doubling of the reclaim time. It's like huge for a lot of survival maps. And recently they also nerfed shields again a bit. And, well, that wasn't really a nerf, but like code change that they classified drones as air, which caused them to not be buildable on many survival maps. So luckily on this one it's fixed. It's very difficult to get the units to the front in time.
Well, we did quite a lot of battle this time.
Yeah. But it still is not the whole map, right? Or is it?
No, it expands later on. If you look at the map, I think it crosses the narrow path on the water.
What, where?
Well, it was going towards the base, the 4th or 5th base. And I think it passes right through and then it moves to the next side of land.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, mm-hmm. Nice try.